Cover of mine, which is my favorite 80s rock song of all time, but except it's 1982 anyway. You know why I had to play this song? Because you know who? The one and only best friend of mine, but turns out to be a girl by the name of Elsa Bog. Excuse me. Her YouTube channel is Ku Kwai Ling, if I'm not mistaken. So, Elsa, this one's for you, and I hope you like my guitar cover of Eye of the Tiger by Survivor. And it's my favorite song anyway, I like that song very much. But I hope you enjoyed this cover, my guitar cover of this famous rock song of the 80s. And I want to say rest in peace of that lead singer who joined the band. I can't remember who's his, I don't know when he joined, and I don't know his name. I know it's Jamie something, Jamerson or something. Rest in peace, guy. I miss that time that you were with the band when you were recording the song, The Search Is Over. But I think I'm planning to play The Search Is Over if I have the time left. So rest in peace, man. You'll be surely missed by the members of Survivor and the original lead singer. So take care, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Oh, don't forget, subscribe and click a like button and press the notification bell if you want to hear some new guitar covers that I've been posting. So take care. See ya. Bye.